Welcome to exhibit today. This is Brother Hernan Falcon at live po tayo dito sa isa sa mga company po dito sa May Calamba, Laguna. At mamaya na ho natin sasabihin kung anong very famous na company po. Pero meron ho tayong gaganaping very prestigious event. Yearly po ito yung PSIM Third National Convention na gaganapin po sa SMX sa September 28 to 30 po, 2023. At syempre, pag ganito pong mga convention, hindi ho pwedeng mawala ang isa ho sa prestigious company rin that always bring a good service and a good product. Walang iba kundi ang Hypercam. At syempre, kasama ho natin ngayon ang kanilang VP Marketing and After Sales. Walang iba, ang gwapong-gwapong pangalawa sa akin. Hindi pa payag to. Mark Santos. Hello, Sir Mark.
Naku. Yeah, kamusta, kamusta? To introduce you as myself, I am actually Mark Santos, VP Marketing and After Sales of Hypercam, and currently, nag-handle rin ng mga projects na Hypercam. Okay. Yeah, nice to meet you. I'm honored.
Okay, sir, alam ko, you are one of my favorite talaga na ini-interview. So, pangatlo na namin itong interview kay Mark. Sir Mark, bago natin pagpatuloy, syempre, pakilala natin itong magandang binibining nasa tabi ko po. Walang iba kundi si Miss Roberta Christine Santos. Siya po ang, naku, ito may hawak ng pera, BB Christine. Magandang araw po, ma'am.
Hello. Hi, nice meeting you. I'm Roberta Christine Santos. So, I'm handling VP Purchasing and HR External Affairs.
Okay, so
hi.
Pag-usapan natin mamaya. Okay, Sir Mark, you are joining at PSIM Third National Convention.
Yes.
So, alam natin matagal na sa industriya ang Hypercam.
Yeah,
at marami na pong proyekto, magagandang produkto na inilabas. But this time, ano po ba yung ilalabas yung produkto, sir?
Okay. So, I don't know if you have attended the PSIM second, I think, last year. So, we introduced last year yung mga equipments namin based on mga wastewater treatment, mga DAF, dewatering, So, ngayon, actually, we are planning to put yung mga latest technology right now at the market sa water and wastewater treatment. So, please do come kasi ipapakita namin actually yung HCT 100 or you call the Compact STP. So, ipapakita namin yung future details doon kasi masyado actually medyo masyadong mahaba. And other than that, so papakita rin namin yung mga iba namin technologies sa mga latest, mga vacuum pump, mga drum filter, and so on and so forth.
At alam ko, para yatang may special na feature kayo na ipapresent during the event, no?
Yes, actually, please do come kasi may mga pa-freebies kami doon, animations, and
At balik tayo, may nagregalo sa'yo for games, ha?
May mga prizes doon, so baka expect nyo, baka manalo, di ba?
At importante doon, this product or machine, help malaki matutulong sa industriya ng water treatment, ito'y gawang Pilipino, yun ang maganda ro, sir.
Yes, actually, kasi we have this in the market right now of wastewater treatment. Talagang actually mahirap bumuo ng Compact STP. And depende yun on the requirement of our clients. So we do our Compact STP specifically dun sa design sa requirements naming clients. So kami yung nagde-design, we design, we supply, we build, and we install. Wow. And also the after sales.
So, yung sakot namin. Siyempre, gawang Pilipino yan.
Yes, di namin kayo papabayaan.
Okay. So, ma'am, balik natin kay ma'am. Ma'am, ano po yung naging nito, itong bagong produkto natin? Ano yung mga mostly nagagamit o yung talaga makikinabang nitong inimbento ng Hypercam na ito?
Ah, okay.
Actually, regarding sa mga upgraded mga technologies or equipments, nasa side ng sales and after sales.
Yes.
So, ang makasagot niya actually si Mark.
Actually, back to me! Back to me! Back to me! Okay. So yung Compact STP, the one, the HCT 100, is the pure function of it is actually, to treat the wastewater of all the establishments. Since lahat ng mga establishments naman ngayon, requirement yan na pag magano kayo ng building permit, ng renewal nyo, hindi pwede na walang STP. And commonly, nagiging problem right now is, syempre, yung space ng mga establishment is wala silang paglalagyan to invest o sa ganun ng mga malalaking STP. So what we did is, syempre, to help them, gumawa kami ng compact na pwede nila i-move kahit saan. Or makaka-ano sila ng space, makakatawag na, how do you say it? safe, makaka-safe na space. So yun, yun actually.
Wow, napakagandang produkto nito. Yes, na talaga, yes, malaki yes. May tutulong, no? Pagdating sa ating ekonomiya. Siyempre, yes. Yung mga company rin, makakatipid sila.
Yes, actually.
Lalaki yung kanilang production. Mm, okay, pero kanina, pinasa ka, babalik uli. Ma'am, how about this price? So, gawang Pilipino, very competitive. How about the price naman? Kaya naman ito na isang Pilipino.
About the price?
Actually, sa price naman, competitive naman kami. Depends din naman sa design and build din ang ibibigay namin for the client.
Okay, so to understand more, no? Siyempre, yes. Mamimit kayong dalawa yes. sa PSIM sa yes. darating. So, ma'am, imbitahan mo sila. Ano ba yung mga ma-expect nila, no?
Ah, ilalagay ko.
Oo, sige.
So, I would like you guys to come and visit us at PSIM sa SMX. This coming September 28 to 30, 2023. Actually, sa booth namin is makikita nyo is our new equipment and technology, the Compact STP HCT100. So, makikita nyo is ano yung pinaka upgraded technologies and equipment na meron kami. And see you guys.
Wow! Okay, siyempre sir, hindi lang yung isang product na sinasabi natin, pinag-usapan.
Yes, yes, yes.
But there are so many showcase, showcase nyo po
yes.
ng mga new technology na yes. your father is bringing to this convention. Tama po ba sir?
Yes, tama.
So marami tayong new technology na i-offer sa
kanina. I-offer doon.
Okay,
so,
yan, sige sir.
So yun nga, yung other than the, let's say, yung, as I mentioned, Compact STP. Other than that, yung mga after sales namin, let's say, if you're in the line of wastewater, you know this, yung mga blowers, mga pipings, lahat ng mga bagong technology sa market is ipapakita namin. So please do come para makita nyo in details kung paano sila nag-work lahat.
Sir, meron nagtatanong, pero yung mga dating on-service nyo pa rin, tuloy-tuloy pa rin.
Yes, actually, yeah. Mm. Compared sa last year, actually, marami kami actually naging mga clients ngayon na nakakuha rin. Yeah. Not only in the Manila actually, pati yung mga Davao, Jensan. So, yeah,
wow.
After that actually, naging effective yung mga naging booth rin namin. Maganda siya actually investment to us to actually tap yung mga other clients na out of our range din na yes. hindi rin makapunta dito.
So, yeah. No, thank you very much. Very informative yung ating discussion. Siyempre, yeah. Kasama mo dyan ang ating major sponsor na lalo kayong lumago, kumalat, at magbunga. Kasama natin dyan ang ating major sponsor na gumagawa lagi ng boot mo. Nako, na lagi mo sinasabing quality na, maganda pa. Venue Design at 3D Design, siyempre, thank you rin po sa aming gwapong-gwapo. Di tayo papatali yun. Ang executive producer po namin, Mr. Wick Angeles. Sa ngalan po na exhibit today, ako napakasayang interview nito. Share and like. Nako, ikalat nyo itong video na ito. And this is Brother Hernan always say, God bless you.